June 14, 2014, from the Rogers Arena in Vancouver, British Columbia, in Canada. It was UFC 174, and the first fight of the pay-per-view was a light heavyweight bout between Ovince, Preux, and Ryan Jimmo. And Preux is 6'3", weighing 205 pounds. Jimmo is an inch shy of that at 6'2". He also weighs 205. This match was pretty tight in the first round. But then in the second round, Ovince Preux knocks out Ryan Jimmo. He wins this bout by a knockout. So Ovince Preux wins the first fight of UFC 174 on the pay-per-view.